Hello, people of the universe. My name is Sevenart, and welcome to a horror game called The Forgotten Ones. So, The Forgotten Ones is... I don't know what it is. I saw it on Steam, and I really wanted to play a horror game, so... And it was free. So, I decided, why not? So, from the what people have said about it, it's... terrifying. From what I've heard. So, let's just begin the nightmare. Okay, current progress will be lost. I did play like half a minute of it. I had no idea how to do anything. And so, I just didn't do anything. So, yeah. Don't miss while shooting. Your life is at stake. How long is this gonna take? The music is pretty good though. A lot of violin. I play the violin, so. I have no idea what's going on. Stand a bit. Okay. So might as well talk about stuff. I'm sorry I haven't been posting recently. I have literally had no time to record or do anything because I have been really busy with school. We're filling out lots of forms. It's gonna be finals pretty. We're working on final stuff, so yeah, so I won't be posting that often. I'll try to post at least at the most once a week. At the least once a week. That's what I'm gonna try and do. If I don't, well, you can scold me. And I'm also working on the what's it called, the Doctor Who series with Connor Cutsman. So you can go and check that out. So I've done quite a few videos on that. Not everything is as it seems. Burnt Andres, I proudly presents. Gotta do my deep voice. The Forgotten Ones. I can't do a deep voice. And I'm sick. Excuses central. Welcome to Jabalos hometown. Hey, look at this. Welcome to Girl Buskina's hometown. There's a guy sitting there. Can we move around now? Nope, we can't. Non-Parallel Ice presents. Oh, he's... Swastika. Oh, so we're playing now. What can you do? Why I stopped was I had no idea how to like move or click on things. This is made by Source Filmmaker, so that's why if you like punch things and stuff, it'll make like those weird bullet holes and like the psh and like ting sounds from like Half-Life. So, but I can't open the doors because that's usually E, and E doesn't work. But you can push these around. I was wondering if there was anything special on the floor. No! That would be a big no! Let's push you. Push you, push you, push you. Go. Okay. Let's look at the controls real quick. Nope. No back. Options. Keyboard. Keyboard. Interacting is F. That would have been helpful. F. Oh! What a... That's a chalkboard thing. Okay, now can we hit F on the doors? It's locked. Okay, open those. Whatever, maybe it's a door. Oh, it was that door. By default, oh, those are just instructions. Hello, good sir. Can you punch you? No, I cannot punch you. I'm just gonna go downstairs. What about this door? It's locked! Up downstairs. And I hear creepy noises. I swore you were just upstairs. You freaky little man. No. Ah, Blark. Oh, that was the door. Okay, so here we are. What can we do outside? Can we get in car? Oh, wow. Don't do that game. Can we get in this car? You're never alone in the dark. I don't know why my mouse is on screen. Spend your ammunition wisely, or else you'll regret it. Great. So I'm gonna guess there's gonna be like zombie things or something terrifying. Okay. Load up, Bar. Load up. Think outside the box and you'll be rewarded. Fleeing is not a coward's way to get away. It's a way to survive. Okay, use health kits at low health. Click Q by default. Inside the box and you'll be rewarded. I already know. I'll always watch your back. I am fairly terrified now. Alrighty then. Oh, I have a gun now. And we are sitting in a rainy car. Kevin passed the sounds. It doesn't say anything I can read. Oh, we can drive now. Oh no, I crashed into a wall. Don't crash into walls. Okay. Just a minute, guys. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry guys, I'm having a few interruptions. Oh, don't crash into that, don't crash into No! I like how I was just driving all nice and calm earlier. I don't want to go up there, that sounds scary. This cool, like, little car thing. And then as soon as I finally get to drive by myself, I'm just, like, bat out of hell. Smash. Crunch. Oh! Like that. I just slammed into the door. Hey. Quick. I only have a gun. Inside. What? What? Oh my god, did you see that? Oh my god. Oh my god. That was Slenderman. If you did not just see that, I will show like a replay right. Oh my god, that was Slenderman. Okay. Ooh, an axe. Or a hammer. That was terrifying. Pretty sure I just had like a heart attack right there. Ooh, smash. Okay. What do you do with this book? Oh, save. Okay, I am fairly scared now. If there's Slenderman in this game, well, I'm not happy for the rest.
Day and night. Please come back. I kept repeating it in the dark. No answers. Just the sound of my own grief.
Gregor. See, that we are like click, click, click. Yeah, that's from Source Filmmaker. That's what they use. Stefano! Okay. Let's see where we can go now. I'm fairly terrified, actually. Where can you go now? Did you see him again? Nope, that was a break thing. Oof. That was terrifying. I'm not excited for this game now. Okay, so where do I go? Break. You gonna break these? Okay, F. It's locked. Yippee doo. Yippee doo da. Yippee doo day. My whatever. Okay. Whoop. Don't be a dingus. That's not a way I feel like I should turn, but I'm gonna get out and check it out. Oh my god! I'm pretty sure that's like a glitch. He's just like, boop, Mario! Haha! Where can you go now? Ooh, building up here. Let's go! Ping pong ping. Okay. Creepy sounds now. Oh, that's for light, okay. It won't budge. Okay, good. It smells bad down here, apparently. Oh no! What was that? I don't want to go in there. That is a secret tunnel that I really don't want to go into now. What's with the radio? I don't know, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to go down here. Secret tunnel? Yippee. Let's follow it. That's usually what I say when I find a secret tunnel. I'm like, hey, secret tunnel that'll probably get me killed. Let's follow it. An axe and a note. What? Oh, what is going on? Oh, okay. I couldn't stop thinking. I worried about my brother. Left him dead in the tunnel. Oh, sorry, gotta have a German accent. I couldn't talk him out of it, but he was too obsessed. He couldn't accept it. He couldn't save them. I told him. I was chased. I was terrified. If you're still out there, I want you to know that I... And then blood. Oh, great. I'm excited for this game. Not locked. Locked. Stop going out, you stupid torch. Or light. Why does someone block the door? Because they're stupid. This can't be good. Oh, sweet. Now I'm scared to go back, actually. Nope. I don't know if that was outside or real life, but I just heard... Oh God. I just saw those tunnels and I thought that was Slenderman. I mean, these, whatever these things are. I'm pretty sure I just had a heart attack. What's up here? Are those feet? Those are feet. Hello? I don't think it's safe to be in there. Let me back. Let me back. Okay, now I'm stuck here, I think. Oh, my heart is literally pounding. Where do I go? Can you shoot that thing? I still have no idea what I'm doing. Can you like punch these stupid things? Wait. No way you're knocking. But this makes so much sense. That makes so much sense to get out, but now I'm terrified. I'm truly uber terrified. Get move. Go into the water. Go. Goodbye. I love you. Okay, so what do we really have to do? What is... Whatever. Get in the car. Let's go somewhere. I have to check out this area. I'm literally not ready for any jump scares, and I really don't want them to happen. So... Maybe I can... Let's go back to that one first house that we saw. The one that's all the way down that long road. Because I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Oh, don't crash into the wall. I just crushed myself. Okay. Don't. Why are you so hurt? Oh, you are like super hurt. And you don't want to go that way. Maybe it's. I'm trying to see if we can get around the house. Maybe we can get around this other house. Oh wow, I'm hurting myself left and right. Hey, I healed myself. Not bad. Okay. Oh, there is stuff in the back. It won't budge. Of course it won't. That means it's a stupid little bastard. Gah! So far, this thing is stinking useless. It's all for that one thing, and that was about it. So, still pretty useless. You get no, you cannot climb vines. You're not in Lego Batman or Minecraft. Okay. What is over here? Well, you could, like, grab axes and just, like, chop down the door. Gah! Do you like to help me shooters and play this game? Okay. Oh, wait, I just realized this is the area where we saw Slender. Oh, no. Quickly get inside the house. Back up, you stupid. Nope. Slamming doors. What happens if I smash you? Smash. Pour all your trash on the floor. Smash yourself. Open the door, let's save one more time. Throw. Jump over the chair. What can you do down here? I already collected Stefano. I've already read that. What was that? I'm kind of weirded out. Oh, it was the porch light. Okay. What is this stuff on the floor? Okay, so I'm going to leave it off here. So far, this game is pretty creepy. I don't like certain parts of it. Okay, guys. So if you're liking the commentary and new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. It'd be greatly appreciated. Also, if you want to play this game for yourself, it is on Steam. I will link you guys to that in the description below. And that'll be about it. So, I will see you. I thought the car started driving. I will see all you dudes in the next episode. Goodbye!